episode of KeeKee's Fun Facts. Today, we're going to be talking about Dutch windmills. When you see old paintings of the Netherlands and even new photos, you'll probably notice windmills. A windmill is a tall, skinny building designed to use the blowing wind to turn large sails that turn gears inside the windmill. There used to be nearly 10,000 in the Netherlands. So many that mills have become a symbol of the country. Today, there are only around 1,200 left. Maybe you've seen a windmill or played with a pinwheel yourself. It turns when you blow on it or when the wind hits it. A windmill works the same way. The blowing wind makes the sails turn. Those sails are connected to the gears inside the windmill that work like an engine to grind or mill grain into flour. This is how the windmill got its name. The Netherlands is the world's flattest country. They don't have many hills, so the ground gets soggy. A very important use for windmills was to pump water. The Dutch came up with the idea of digging canals so the water would run out of the fields, and then used mills to pump the water out of the canals and into nearby lakes or rivers. Windmills are still in use today. Maybe you've seen a few. Water pump mills on farms. Or you might have seen wind turbines. Wind turbines are used to create electricity. And this is called a wind farm. Neat, huh? And very windy. That's all for this edition of KeeKee's Fun Facts. I hope you've enjoyed learning about windmills, and we'll share these fun facts with your friends and family. Adventure awaits!